sweet child of Kos, returns to the ocean. A bottomless curse, a bottomless sea, accepting of all that there is and can be.